job, Spina.
Henry, rotten. He can't wrestle no more, so he's just gonna ref. This beautiful EWA crowd. And Artie. But, Jim Madden here. Jim Madden here. And we're here for another contest here at EWA Anniversary. And here comes Joe Hall.
No, not really.
Watch that.
Contest is scheduled for one fall and it's for the GBYWN World Pure Championship.
Take that jacket over
there. World Pure match rules. First, for Avondale, New Jersey, who weighs in 210 pounds, Joe Hall.
That's the best one.
Now, for Las Vegas, Nevada, who weighs in 185 pounds, is the GBYWN World Pure Champion, Red Hazard!
Yeah, man, I know. I'm not sure. Yeah.
Camera's over there. Didn't know.
I'm recording over here so we can get the crowd in the background. Sillier.
Why does he got it
on? Not only do I have this awesome new retro blazer from RadShop.com, I also have this Brad print.
Safari Spino doesn't take too kindly to clothing like that. You son of a bitch.
Maybe you should come over here, cameraman.
No.
This is my... Hello, my name is Rad Shirt. You can buy it for $9.99 at RadShop.com. Not using that for the match, though.
Oh, this is whatever. It's a little brown bag.
I start counting you out. My Red Independence shirt. You can buy that at RadShop.com. $12.99. Available for you. Anytime. Oh, this is my Red Hazard exclamation point shirt. I'm not wearing that today either. Let's see. There we go. Classic championship edition Red Hazard. Available. RadShop.com. Medium, you know it.
Jesus Christ, Red.
I would work out so hard if you take that shirt off.
Wait, am I done? Yeah, I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. The human selling machine.
Right. I have rung the bell. I demand business.
I feel
some
pure things.
Flatter.
He's trying to go straight.
Close to 20 for Joe Hall.
Your back!
Joe Hall has lost his whip break.
There's 20 counts instead of 10.
11!
Three rope breaks to each wrestler.
12!
Two? Oh, two left? Oh. But at the start of the match, they have three, right? At the start of the match, they have three.
No!
Oh!
He's got one more.
Joe Hall has one more rope break to use.
Tell you not to do these things, but... why am I here?
No one
listens
to me.
Come on! Just drop hands! How about with all this? Open that sucker up, give him a palm strike. Saying much. Rope break. One.
Rad has used his first rope break. He has two remaining.
I'm gonna start commentating in the middle of the match because, you know, I can't. Looks like, ooh, a big shot to Rad Hazzard. He's rebounded to a big knee to the face of Joe Hall. Goes for the cover desperately, but Joe Hall manages to kick out. Rad Hazzard now picking up Joe. He's gonna put him in a submission hold here.
Not giving up.
Nope. Oh no. Ooh. Russian leg sweep, but Rad's got him again. A unique pin there, but he reverses, flips Rad over, and now Rad's got him again into another. Come around. Yeah, man. Don't tell me what to do.
What do you say?
No.
Yep.
Jungle Jim.
Jungle James Madden. One, two. Nice kick there. Couldn't get over there.
No.
No?
No.
Still doesn't give up. See that good repping I'm doing?
Hit.
Marky, no one's talking.
Say no.
Oh, no. Rad Hazzard with the big, move there and the cover.
Two.
And a kick out.
Get the speedo risk.
Uh-oh. Anybody see? That bald eagle? Yeah, come on. Yeah, come on.
It's a bald eagle.
Fuck. Get down.
If you didn't think 10 was long enough, now you got 20.
They are both back up. My God.
Watch out, Henry. Did it hurt because of the bump or because it's hot?
Don't do waterboard, Joe!
First. How many matches have you wrestled?
Four more than Spino!
Oh no! Fails the back fist. And now Rad Hazzard's going for a submission. Gets flipped over by Joe Hall. Oh no, and he's got him! Joe Hall has got him! Rad Hazard is debating on whether he wants to use his rope break or not. But he's got him all right, and this could very well be the end of this contest. He could lose it to Joe Hall right now.
What do you say, Joe?
No.
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 No, you sure?
Feel up. Rad's gonna tap. Tap, Rad, tap.
What do you say? There's a bump here.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Over the angle.
Oh, no.
That's the tee up. Step over, toss like face lock. What do you say, Joe? One, two.
Joe Hall struggling to the rope.
Joe Hall has used his last rope break. He has no more.
No more for you. No more for
you. Crazy.
Dropped on his neck, and still he's able to kick out. The current champion is fighting like, well, a champion.
Oh, wow. That's my favorite line.
One, two.
The ref keeps getting in the way.
Well, move. You're the cameraman. Don't do it!
I'm gonna hit him with
it. Then I'm gonna
hit him with
it. You're gonna get caught the whole match. The whole match is caught.
Yeah! Oh, that's gotta be it.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're winning this contest, and still your GBYWA European champion, Rad Hazard!
The worst thing for Rad right now.
Hey, listen up.
We're listening.
I came here 2 years ago, anniversary 5. And ever since then, I've had a hell of a time in this bed. They brought me this belt, and even though I didn't win this belt here, I defend it here with pride, knowing that I'm around a lot of great people.
Thanks.
And here's the deal. As a tag team, throughout those 2 years, maybe a little less, we never won a single tag team match. And I know it was because you weren't thinking about this team, you were thinking about the EWA. Whether it was about being champion or trying to defend it from Connecticut, whatever case may be. And I didn't understand that for a long time. But now that I hold the greatest brand in wrestling, Rad has a brand. I understand what it means to fight for your life for something you believe in. And some you love, some other people love. So hey, don't expect me a man named Bridges. I don't expect you a man named Bridges. Just want to shake your hand, one pure wrestler to the other.
Sounds pretty sincere. Sounds sincere. All right.
Face Rad Hazard?
Rad.
It feels so good.
And I love all my fans.
What fans?
Oh.
Rad doesn't have any
all
fans.
All four.
Don't laugh at me. Don't laugh at me.
Woo!